Hello friends, welcome back to Best Ready Study. In this video, we are going to see all the important details regarding the NEET second round allotment as well as the results. So let's begin our video. Coming to the NTA, it has officially declared that the round 2 allotment of NEET is going to be the result of round 2 counseling allotment is going to be declared on July 18, 2019. So by July 18, 2019, students can happily check out the results regarding the NEET round 2 allotment. So now let's see few more details regarding the registration of counseling. So coming to the NEET counseling procedure, first there is a process of online allotment. Coming to the online allotment, first you need to register yourself and then you need to pay the basic registration fees, which is clearly mentioned based upon your category in the official website. So first you need to register yourself, then you need to pay the minimum application fees which they ask you to pay through online, and then you can happily exercise your choice. Like, you can happily check out your choice and fill the choice based application, and you can choose based upon those choices. And then there comes the first round of seating allotment. So if you are not happy with the first round of seating allotment, you can happily go with the second round of counseling and all. So after completion of the first round of counseling, the allotment, there will be republishing the second round of counseling with the help of the vacant seats which are empty. The students who would like to get into those particular colleges who are not satisfied with the colleges which they got, then can happily attend to the second round of counseling. After that, the results will be released officially by NTA on July 18th, that is on July 18th, you can happily check out your results of second allotment. And if you're still not happy with the allotment, then you can go to the colleges through the management quota and all. So, and don't forget to carry all the important documents which I've already mentioned in the previous video. All the NTA rules are very strict, so they're not going to allow if you're late or if you are not having any particular certificate. So don't forget to carry each and every certificate which is mandatory to carry, and also don't forget to be on time, and don't forget to carry 2 to 3 additional copies of the certificates which may require at any moment. So that's it for today. Thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and also don't forget to hit the bell icon for more such wonderful videos, and also like and share this video with all your friends. Thanks for watching, and all the very best for your counseling.